Hey everyone, so I'm going to get my haircut at the Parlour of Muse Salon. So I'm just going to be getting it cut in some more of a V today. I haven't had it done in a few months. I'm also going to be going to the nail salon today. I'm also going to be getting my hair color darker. So it's going to be a fun day and I'm just going to keep videoing, I guess. Bye! Had to throw this in because that was me sitting there thinking about that psychology learning curve that was due 5 minutes ago.
Say you'll be mine, say we'll be fine, say we'll be together. Selfish of me to ask, since I be the reason we don't last forever. Wish that you knew all that I do to make this thing go right. Promise to be all that you need, I won't leave you, baby, no. Cause I just wanna love you, I would never ever put nobody else above you. I just wanna kiss you, baby, I just wanna hug you till the end, baby, till the end.
Cause I'm right here, ain't nobody gotta hold you. Cause I'm right here, ain't nobody gonna control you. Cause I'm right here.
My faces in this video is just too funny to not stop and laugh at. Anyway, let's proceed.
Right here, yeah.
And I say, good girl, got her mind right, she been raised right, being patient, I know you waiting. Waiting on a good thing, when the time's right, you should let me get to know you, baby.
I just wanna put it on you, if you want to, baby, tell me what you gon' do, girl. I can make you feel perfect, girl, you're worth it, I just need to see you work it, girl.
Cause
I'm right here, ain't nobody gotta hold you, cause I'm right here.
The salon now. I'm getting my hair done today and then I'll be getting my nails done and I'm getting my hair colored and everything and also my eyebrows done. So I'm here now and it's like this beautiful place. It's a brand new salon and there's a mirror. I love this mirror so much. I love the brows and just everything. So I'm just getting ready. So I come all the way out to a small town called Freeman to get my hair done. The hairdresser is absolutely amazing. Her name is Kerry Muse and she just opened up this salon called the Parlour, a Muse Salon. Very cute. And there's a little painting over there with her name and it's absolutely adorable. I love it. And oh, the chandelier. Yes. the chandelier.
Hi everyone, I'm just last minute kind of editing my video and decided to throw this in there. I just wanted to share the salon's Facebook page that I go to. It's called the Parlour, Muse Salon. Kerry Muse is the hairdresser that owns it and has just recently opened it up. She does an absolutely amazing job. She has prices on here and pictures of the salon. So definitely just hop on over and check this out and give it a like. Thank you so much for watching. Bye!